lot to explore here. Kind of nice to be out of Midgard for a bit, huh?
Yappa! Above you, brother!
Fucking hit them.
Oh, this is a fine mess.
This is why I never used the axe, I think, in the first one, because the fucking axe is just ending up being too slow. Just spam the shit out of the blades and you just whack everything.
Chock a block with materials that could help us. I'd grab whatever it spits up in the process.
Yeah, the other one's here, huh? Nope, wanted to go down. Thank you.
dwarves agreed to the deal with Asgard. Why do they blame you?
I talked them into their own exploitation.
They made their choice.
Work or die is not a choice. I only made it seem so. What you just picked up there is pure Spartalfheim ore. It won't be of use in the rig anymore, but perhaps our Huldra brothers could craft something from it.
Let's see, where are we going now? Over there.
How do these rigs come to be?
I had them built to harvest ore for armaments. Essentially harnessing resources that would otherwise go to the dwarves.
You think shutting these things down will help the dwarves become independent?
I don't know, but I have to try something. There's another mining rig on this island, brother. Smell that smoke?
Why would the dwarves agree to work for the Aesir in the first place?
That's the heart of it, eh?
You lied to them.
I lied to them.
I thought that was gonna blow up or something. Guess not.
Yeah, we could swing across that ledge thing. Entry. Thanks.
Can that not blow up? That looks like I would be able to. What's that noise? Oh, it's that.
Not quite right.
It's gotta be the right spot.
Those barrels. I smell fuel. Bet a spark from your blades would cause quite a boom.
Yeah, I knew it. Oh, these things gonna wake up.
I think we could break through the ground here if you found a high enough place to drop from.
Where's that taking me? That's somewhere else. I don't think, yeah, I can't get up from there. And that's clearly, I gotta do something else. Alright.
Surprised the dwarves didn't shut these rigs off themselves.
One or two tried. The Einherjar made examples of them.
They killed the dwarves? Couldn't you have convinced them not to?
Aye.
Whoa!
Impressive. Okay, so all of that we did. I gotta move that down. Right. Yeah.
That should help.
Think we can reach it there.
I don't know, down fuck me. Actually, hang on. Fuck it, I'll do that one then, because I saw the chest. So we will do that. Because if I go up, I think up's probably the way that I gotta do that I gotta go anyway, so. Give me that. And then I should be done down here. I didn't even need to do that, yeah. Just for that. Is that fucking too high now? Damn it.
Yeah, that looks right. Wasn't so hard.
Oh, I can't think. How do we get to, okay, never mind.
To the blacksmiths of Svartalfheim, the creation of a weapon was a sacred thing. But Odin just wanted as many blades as he could get, as fast as he could get them. With every stolen resource and mediocre blade, the dwarves lost a bit of themselves.
So, I mean, I still don't... I don't really know how I'm supposed to get to that.
Dwarf survived because of you.
Ah, you're not wrong there, brother. Odin would have wiped out every last dwarf and sparkle fight.
Yeah, exactly. No, it's dark hand. He couldn't use their skills.
No one yeah. could.
Doesn't seem like we can reach it from down here.
Yeah, so how the fuck would I do that? Okay, so assuming that there's no way to get across except for the all the way to the top, back over here. Probably spinning melee attacks that click the surrounding enemies and deal significant damage. It's cooldown 99 seconds though. This damage is 2. Frost is still 1. Let's give it a go. Let's see if we like it.
Stories have you told about Odin and Thor and all the bad things they've done? Let's see how many we can remember. Seems like father could use his memory refreshed.
My memory of them requires no refreshment. They invaded our home.
Yeah, but I'm talking about his.
Or is he wanting us to go? Oh, back over.
All the other people they've hurt. Let's see.
Not now.
Okay, we could probably just go through here. That was a barrel right there that I missed. I'm gonna have to come back for this because I think those still count for completing everything.
Think that crane still works? Smell the smoke? There's another mining rig here.
You speak of your deeds with shame. Do you regret not allowing Odin to kill them?
I don't. The dwarves didn't like working for Asgard. Couldn't they just quit?
And do what? Their newly built forges poisoned the soil of Svartalfheim. Unable to grow their own food, they had to buy it from Asgard. If they stopped working, they'd be taking food out of their own mouths.
Oh. That's clever. And awful.
Hmm.
get this thing right here. Boom. I don't know how to get to it though. Oh shit, what's that?
Think it might lead to that combat arena we visited years ago?
What makes you say that?
Wishful thinking, I guess. Going through Surtur's gauntlet, it was fun.
It was training.
You didn't have fun? Well, anyway, we should look for the other half of the seed.
Oh, see, no, I don't want that comeback. I want that. I need it here.
Illuminating.
I don't know, I can't fucking read it. Let's do this one first. Lock that down. Put that. Pick up this. What is that? Probably should be keeping those for that fucking enemy, but yeah, all good. Alright. Yeah, definitely not friendly.
They just keep coming!
It's a bear trap! Spawning a little wretched like there's no tomorrow!
Behind! It will be so!
What the fuck? Oh my god, he's not affected by fire at all. Okay. Fucking locked onto him, I can't turn around. Got a raven here? Oh no. Not seeing one.
all so meager a task done. A wee drop out of the Asgardian occupational bucket.
You must live with your deeds, but do not be troubled by them, brother.
Oh? And why not?
You were given an impossible problem. Do not blame yourself for failing to solve it.
I'm sure the dwarves would feel differently. This doesn't fix things.
No. But it is a start.
A reminder, brother. That Svartalfheim slag we collected could be of considerable use in the hands of Brock or Sindri.
The air smells a lot cleaner. It's because we shut down the rig.
Pick up some of these barrels real quick, I guess.
Father, is it always moral to kill something that's trying to kill you?
Yes.
Well, there you have it, lad.
Have we not been here? Isn't this where they're at? And I missed this. Alright, let's have a look.
Is that pure Svartalfheim slag? Give it here. What can I make for you?
Stun grabbing an enemy grants health burst. This is what we're wearing. Nothing's too crazy really right now.
Nothing appeals to you?
No, yeah, it did. I backed out too far, dude. Calm down. Okay. Oh, that's to upgrade. Did we just pick that one up?
I'll disinfect my tools.
So, what about
Well, if you change your mind.
North.